If you want to know how to add subtitles to your videos within Premiere Pro, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll be taking you through how you can generate a subtitles file from YouTube and bring that into Premiere Pro so that the captions appear directly in your video. Let's get into it. First things first, what we need to do is upload the video that we want to generate the subtitles for to YouTube. If you already have the video uploaded, then great. In this example, I'm going to be using this tutorial of mine, so I'm going to go ahead and get the subtitles file. I can do this by going into the video, going to subtitles, and then selecting the three dots here, download, and then choosing .srt. All this is a file that contains all of the subtitle information and timestamps for this video. Next, what we want to do is go ahead and open up Premiere Pro. And here is my project for this video. Now for this to work, we're going to need a captions track on the timeline. To enable a captions track, we need to go up to Sequence, scroll down to Captions, and select Add New Caption Track. We want the format to be subtitle, and keep the style as none. Next, what we want to do is import that subtitles file that we just downloaded from YouTube. So I'm going to go ahead and find that file. Premiere Pro will recognize this file and allow you to import it. Next, what we want to do is take this caption file and drag it into our timeline here. Now, as you can see, it's imported our subtitles as little titles along the track. Now, if I was to play this back, you'll be able to see that whenever I say something, the exact subtitles come up with what I am saying. Another cool feature is you can fully customize these subtitles. So say, for example, I wanted to make these bright yellow. All I'd need to do is select every single subtitle, go over here to the essential graphics, click on fill, and then I can go ahead and choose yellow. And because I've selected everything, it will have the same effect on everything. So say if you wanted to add a background to this, add a shadow to this, it's fully customizable. You can even change the positioning of it and you can change the font too. Now you can go ahead and render this out as a normal video with your normal settings and your captions will appear in the video. This is most commonly used on other social media such as Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter. As most of us scroll through social media and watch videos with them muted, it does make sense to have captions in the video, and this is a great way to do it. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up and comment your thoughts below. And for more Creative Fix tutorials, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.